Hi guys, welcome to my YouTube channel at Josie's Kitchen, and today we are going to prepare omena, also known as silverfish. So today's ingredients are onion. This is chopped onion. We have chopped coriander. We have pepper. Pepper is optional. We have chopped tomatoes. We have omena or silverfish, and we have coconut milk. My omenas are already fried. That's why I've not washed them, I've not boiled them before I cook them. They are fried. You can either eat them fried or you can decide to make a stew. I'm going to add my garlic. And pepper, capsicum. Cook for 2 minutes, then add your tomatoes and pepper. Then add salt. Now I'm going to add the coconut milk. And let it cook for some time. Then I'm going to add my omenas. These are fried omenas. Then I'm going to add coriander.